Suffocated by sorrow, my bones start to disconnect.